Hello everyone. The topic for our presentation is IPv4 and IPv6 addresses. Here we discuss IPv4 addresses. An IPv4 address is a 32-bit address that uniquely and universally defines the connection of a device to the internet. For example, a computer or a router. IPv4 addresses are unique. They are unique in the sense that each address defines one and only one connection to the internet. Two devices on the internet can never have the same address at the same time. The IPv4 addresses are universal in the sense that the addressing system must be accepted by any host that wants to be connected to the internet. Address space for IPv4 addresses. IPv4 uses 32-bit addresses, which means that the address space is 232 or more than 4 billion. This means that theoretically, if there were no restriction, more than 4 billion devices could be connected to the internet. An address space is the total number of addresses used by the protocol. If a protocol uses n bits to define an address, the address space is 2^n because each bit can have two different values, 0 or 1, and n bits can have 2^n values. There are two prevalent notation to show an IPv4 addresses. Binary notation and dotted decimal notation. In binary notation, the IPv4 address is displayed as 32 bits. Each octet is often referred to as a byte. So, it is common to hear an IPv4 address referred to as 32-bit address or a 4-byte address. The following is an example of IPv4 address in binary notation. Dotted decimal notation. To make the IPv4 address more compact and easier to read, internet addresses are usually written in decimal form with the decimal point separating the bytes. The following is the dotted decimal notation of the above address. Figure shows dotted decimal notation and binary notation for an IPv4 address. Each byte is of 8 bits, therefore each number in dotted decimal notation is a value ranging from 0 to 255. These addresses are referred to as IPv4 addresses or simply IP addresses if there is no confusion. The need for more addresses in addition to concern about the IP layer motivated a design of IP layer called the new generation of IP or IPv6. In this version, the internet uses 120-bit addresses that give much greater flexibility in address location. These addresses are referred to as IPv6 addresses. Now we discuss about IPv6 addresses. An IPv6 address consists of 16 bytes. It is 128 bits long. To make addresses more readable, IPv6 specifies hexadecimal colon notation. In this notation, 128 bits is divided into 8 sections, each 2 bytes in length. 2 bytes in hexadecimal notation requires 4 hexadecimal digits. Therefore, the address consists of 32 hexadecimal digits with every 4 digits separated by a colon, as shown in the figure. Abbreviation for IPv6 addresses. Although the IP address, even in hexadecimal format, is very long, many of the digits are zeros. In this case, we can abbreviate the address. The leading zeros of a section can be omitted. Only the leading zeros can be dropped, not the trailing zeros. Figure shows the abbreviated IPv6 addresses, and this can also be more abbreviated. Using this form of abbreviation, 0074 can be written as 74, 000F as F and 0000 as 0. Note that 3210 cannot be abbreviated. Further abbreviation are possible if there are consecutive section consisting of zeros only. We can remove the zeros altogether and replace them with a double semicolon. Note that this type of abbreviation is allowed only once per address. Here is the exercise. Thank you.